Standing by.
Yep, Ailor and Cannon have gone up in flames. The season is a waste. First, they draft a child beater, and now the big gay ice cream truck is up in flames, and children all across the land will not get ice cream. What a pair of douchebags.